one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Diamond the Gundrick here. Happy Halloween to all your ghouls and goblins out here, also to my diamond heads. Today, we're playing Murder Soul Suspect. I never played this game before in my life at all. I don't think I ever did, but if you guys enjoy this gameplay, hell, I might do a second part of this after Halloween. But without that being said, guys, let's get right into the video.
A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of San Diego.
This creepy bell has been left at the scene of several murders
over
the past few weeks.
Police refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact.
Okay, I kind of lied being not quiet, but Jesus, I know what Salem is. I think. I didn't mean to do that.
Streets,
I was about to say.
You start thinking you're invincible.
Hey, smoking bad for you.
Nothing can touch you. You never really lose.
When he was shot, Dane's like, fuck it. Oh.
Go to arrest some freak? Find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
I know someone named Ronan.
Time to make it official.
It hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Ooh, gotta get a Hadouken.
Ronan O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary, grand larceny, and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
Get a wife.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh yeah, I do.
Wow, that's kind of cool.
No, Julian. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me! Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. And they think this new badge covers all that up? You're fucking criminal. You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
You have a shitload of tattoos, bro. Can't skip it. God damn it.
Survive that. Stay where you are, dirtbag. I'm coming back up. You have the right to remain silent.
All right, let's walk forward.
Throw out of the window.
Well, I'm hurt. What can I do? Come on, keep walking. Ah, damn. You ain't gonna make it. Rest in peace, y'all. Open a door.
Damn it.
What the fuck? How's it locked? Oh, I can. Oh, that is cool. I can just reach it. Okay.
Knob ain't even moving. It's stuck.
Oh! God damn it.
Watch it, lady.
Oh,
Oh, I'm dead?
No, no, no.
Holy shit, I'm dead. Touch it. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so I gotta line my body off it. There we go. That is awesome. Dope. That is lit.
Come on. Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
Oh no. Oh, so I'm dead. Wow. So I'm dead, but I can feel every single shot. Like that, okay. My Danny Phantom? Fuck.
Get back!
Right.
Get back here!
Does he not know what's happening? New objective, head towards the light. By a dead body, senior.
Ronan?
Who's that? Oh, that's cool, I can go first person. I keep walking though? So I'm first person, I can't walk, okay. Yo, it's my wife.
Ronan? I can't believe I found you.
Aww.
Oh my God. Julia.
Oh man. Fuck.
You look good.
How? You got shot.
Better.
God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again.
You just diss me like that?
Oh, no, no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Me having?
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison.
Which is limbo.
Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
Oh, man. Julia, don't diss me like that.
Once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, 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 Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
It's a nice piss.
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
see if she can hear me.
Lady, please.
Okay, so I'm dead. So this is like a, I was a Danny Phantom, no.
Damn it.
That's some Ghost Hunter shit. No, not even Ghost Hunter, like some Casper shit. The fuck?
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me?
Hey, come little back. Bitch. Come here. Yeah, I know how to run. Pass through, a ghost can pass through. Okay. You play this game before? Hell no. I haven't played this game before in my life. It's kind of known the mechanics. Hey, little girl. Come here. Pass through here. You can't stop me.
Hey, why did you run?
It gets old. Giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear. You look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works.
Man, no shit.
Works?
Depending on our clothes,
this
yeah.
This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
What do you mean by gifts?
What do you mean gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities.
Huh. Like I can just make a freaking cigarette pop out of nowhere? Why can't I pass through things?
Door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open door, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
Okay, that's such information. Ghost abilities. All clues discovered during investigations are logged here. Check back frequently to recall information about clues in the investigations where you found them. Must go in life becomes abilities in death. Some are common abilities, some are unique to me. Ghost girl. Okay, how do I get that? How could I be?
Who are you?
I cannot read.
Looks like you've been here a while.
I just said that.
I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
How could I rob my own future?
I thought.
Sure, say some shit.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave.
I can just skip it, fuck it. Trapped here. If I don't resolve what I left undone, I could be trapped here forever. Oh, so it's like, oh, hold on, pause the game real quick. So it's just like LA North, so yeah, I keep getting information from people to advance from the future of the game. Okay, that makes sense.
Don't be shy.
What do you mean others can steal my future?
I don't care what she says. Demon threats. If I'm not careful, a demon can consume me. Oh, okay. So I can get information just by talking.
I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know.
The hell?
Holy shit.
Oh, this hell.
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird.
Okay, unfinished business. Unfinished business. The guy who gunned me down is in cold blood. Is he my unfinished business? Possibly. Possibly. So what can I do? Return to the scene of your murder. Okay. Whoa. Hold on. Can I pass through walls like this? Oh, I can't. It said. Is that someone's body? I don't know. Pass through the walls again. The Danny Phantom. Enter town. Yes. First Salem Bank. So does this have something to contribute with the Salem Witch Trial? Who knows?
Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection. Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Hey, dickhead, you took my hat.
Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us.
Dickhead.
Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Yeah.
Hey, Baxter, hey.
Good.
Just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Get back in the fuck out of here.
This is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. And tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well. Take all the time you need, LT.
Supposed to be my brother?
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, con man. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold.
Find the killer's trail. I need to investigate everything I can. Wait, what? I'm sorry, I can't read. I need to get evidence. Wait, no, that's not evidence. I need to investigate everything I can here to see if I can learn everything new. Anything new. Start investigation.
Get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
Did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. No, I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
Let me see. Look at all these people.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about.
So I got a lot of options.
I gotta see if I found any leads that I don't already know about.
I need to find a lead here. Solve investigation. To solve an investigation, you must first search for clues by inspecting suspicious objects, interacting with relevant people using the possession ability.
Clues here gotta tell me something.
Peeking through the eyes of the living allows you to further your investigation by selecting the most relevant information you find. Only weapon found missing belongs to Roma. Missing tenants must be who lived in the apartment I was thrown from. What's the most relevant information? Nah, I need. What did he? There's nothing. Oh, okay. Expat. My backup gun. My gun. My backup gun. A lot of good that did me. Oh god, my English is terrible. Expect overkill. My death. Beaten, thrown from a window, and shot to death. However, my killer is, he's sure he won't be dead. Attack.
Because
that's green line.
Okay. Be patient with her. She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this.
Success.
Lady. Still with us? You just stopped talking.
Is that blood? I can't even imagine.
What would make her tell? What would make her tell who really saw? I don't know. The gun.
What about his family? And I.
Hello?
I suppose.
Possess.
Eavesdrop.
What a night, huh, Robinson?
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan. Unbelievable.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the bell killer enter a building. Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup. Next thing you know, the bell killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings. And then bam, 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 bam.
Really,
7 to the chest.
Really
point blank.
I really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Right, he needs to die.
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. You live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
Bell killer. I came here because the witness called in the report and possibly cited the bell killer after this location. Okay, I can't get nothing out of him. Influence. Your ability to concretely influence a person is dependent on the clues you find in the investigation.
This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere.
Wait, whoa.
Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do. This whole thing is just weird.
Okay, you're still repeating your whole thing.
All of us cops just getting nowhere.
Cigarette. Last cigarette. Glass in pieces. Let's read some shattered glass from when I was thrown from cigarette. My last real cigarette. Good. I can finally say I quit. Sort of. Bullets. Killed by my own bullets. Killer fired multiple shot into me. Brazily and public. What the fuck? I got two more clues. Possess.
Jeez, Ronan. Can't even turn around to look.
Possess.
This is all just so out of control.
God, I'm not a cop.
Oh, well, fuck you then.
Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity will help them?
Can I possess him? Yes.
Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on.
I could never do what she does.
Alright, let's do him again. Peek. Only weapon found. Okay, so I did something good. Okay. Killer's weapon. The killer used my own weapon to kill me. Why didn't he bring his own weapon? Oh, so it. Oh, okay. So this is some real ass shit. Influence. Killer's weapon. That won't help. Maybe I can jog her memory. So the bell kill was the most important one. Okay.
I saw that man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
Killers. Oh, damn, I thought the mic was fucking up. Killers. Destination. A witness thinks the killer was heading up to the top floor apartment intentionally. It wasn't random. Okay, get the fuck out of here. Conclude investigation.
The killer came here for a reason. But what was it?
I need to find a lead here.
The apartment up there must have some clues.
Let's go up
That's
there, buddy.
It's closed. Fantastic. Here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
So let's run. Whoa. Let's talk to you real quick.
Hey, excuse me. Do I need to wait for someone to open a door every time I want to go inside?
Yeah, any buildings that were consecrated can be a bit tricky getting into, but once you're inside, it's smooth sailing. Same goes for getting out. Open doors, windows, whatever. It's all fair game.
Okay.
How many buildings are like this?
Around here? Pretty much all of them. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
Thanks.
Yep, enter apartments. You felt me. Oh shit, that Loki kind of scared the fuck out of me a little tiny bit. Where'd he go?
Oh,
Jesus.
It's just you. I knew I heard something.
What? So, where are you going to, my boy?
Hey.
Yeah.
Shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
Okay, dickhead.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special. Always looking for the sticky.
Maybe if I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room and see if I was still here.
Okay.
Don't ever talk about that.
I'm happy to stop talking.
I'm trying staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
Aww. Stop. Bless him.
They can probably hear you talking through the...
My granddaughter needs a yard. Where does she play? The street?
Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer.
They're just sweaters. My goodness.
Real. Like, oh. Keith Fountain. There are many types of objects discovered in Salem. Pay attention to your surroundings as you explore. Even a simple paper can reveal secrets about Salem. Yeah. Oh, there we go. It's a little bitch. Excuse me.
Come back. Did I do that? Hey, come back.
Those notes aren't for you.
Oh, damn.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something.
Let's just skip it. This feels about to be 30 minutes long. Guys, that was Murder Soul Suspect. I don't know if I should keep doing this, because this seems like a cool gameplay to do for a while. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite part of this video is. Hit the notification bell, it helps me out a lot. And subscribe to be part of the Diamond Gang and be a Diamond Head. Well, with that being said, guys, I hope you guys have a great Halloween. Be safe, and I'll see you guys later. Lord Diamond out. See you. Bitch, I'm fly as fuck when I slide to your even. Came up on the low, I swear you boys never be. I be hustling like a fool, getting cash in the crease. I knew I would be a boss soon as my feet touched the seat. Little mama on my lap, trying to lick up some freaks. She said, let me hold some. I said, baby.